Enjoy the complete Canva design experience, all from your phone. Create amazing designs, edit photos, share presentations, and more with a tap of your finger. Let's learn how to find our way around the Canva app, discover templates, manage our account, and get help. Shall we begin? First things first, you'll need to download the Canva app. And to use the app, you'll need a Canva account. To sign up or sign in, enter your email address and password, and jump in. Once you're all signed in, you'll see the home page. Across the top are a number of categories designed to guide you to the right template. Here, you can start inspired to create anything. Tap to filter template suggestions. Then, tapping on an option like Instagram post will take you to a page full of suitable templates. You can filter further and see our professionally designed templates specific to our document formats. At any time, the Home button will bring you back to the home page, no matter where you wander off to. From the home page, you can also discover previews of popular templates available. Swipe left to browse or tap See All. Know what you're looking for? Use the search field. Type in any kind of document from a worksheet template, presentation, or even a sticker. See that purple button? That's another way to start a design. You can also create a custom size here. Here, you can find all the designs you have created. Use this to jump back into a design and pick up where you left off. Now, let's tap the menu button here to see some extra features, including our recent designs. One of Canva's superpowers is the ability to collaborate and share ideas with others. Tap the Shared with You button to locate designs that are waiting for your collaboration. Brand Kit is available with a Pro account. Here you can upload your brand's fonts, color palettes, and logos. This makes them easily accessible within the editor. Content Planner is great for managing social media posts. All your folders will allow you to organize your projects as you design more and more. And here's the trash. Accidentally deleted something? Restore it here. Or, if you'll never need the document again, you can permanently delete it here. From your profile, you can manage your profile photo here. Or tap to check account settings, preferences, and login details. In this section, you can also manage teams. Help is always on hand. Here's where you can access Canva's Help Center to find every answer you might need. Or search for an answer here. Welcome to Canva. You now know how to find your way around. In the next video, we'll tap that big purple button. Ready to create?